Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes To You, and right now you're seeing the interior images through a new kaleidoscope by David Branch. David is a Texas kaleidoscope artist, and for this kaleidoscope, he has selected a 5-point star 3-mirror system. So you see a 5-point star central mandala, but it is repeated into infinity for a full quilt of color. And then along with the beautiful oil-filled object chamber with lots of glass and glass beads, he's added a clear glass bead that will roll through the mirror system. So that adds a layer of whimsy and motion, and there it goes. Just a very fun, playful addition to the mirror system and all the images that it creates. There it goes. And allow me to show you the gorgeous woodworking on the exterior of his kaleidoscope. So the object chamber here, we have the millefiori glass beads, a bit of anodized wire, dichroic glass, beautiful pieces that float and flow. The turning mechanism hidden within it has a beautiful color of this deep dark chocolate wood that is all hand turned. And then the matching eyepiece as well is beautifully turned in the woodworking. The main barrel is also hand turned on the lathe by David, and this one features a deep red orange wood for the variety. And then David has also carved a live edge base for the kaleidoscope to rest on. So there's three beautiful textures and colors in the wood varieties. The species are smoked mesquite wood and ChacTaCoke, which are two wood varieties I'm not as familiar with. So they are lovely to me, and I hope I pronounced the ChacTaCoke wood properly. The eyepiece for the mirror system is very large opening, so you have lots of easy viewing into all that color and motion. The size of this kaleidoscope, the base itself, has at its widest point approximately 5 inches and a depth of approximately just under 2 inches. The kaleidoscope rests beautifully right on the groove there. The kaleidoscope itself has a dimension across the object chamber at 2 inches, at its widest point just under 3 inches, across the eyepiece at 2¼ inches, and an opening into the mirror system at approximately 7/8 of an inch across the widest point. This is a lovely handcrafted kaleidoscope in smoked mesquite wood and ChacTaCoke wood, created by David Branch, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.